operation goes, last evening I arrived in Kargil and found a hotel to rest. While going for refueling the motorcycle, I found a signboard to one of the few remaining pristine valleys of Ladakh. I know that the ride up there is among the toughest in the region, but I'm heading to the adventure all by myself. Zanskar Valley it is. Destination by the evening through this road, and apparently the tough parts are yet to begin.
It looks like it is going to rain. I'm almost nearing Rangdung. I hope I can finally eat something for lunch. I finally had some dal, chawal and rajma and an omelette at Rangdung. I couldn't shoot anything because it was raining, and then it just became clear, and I next stop is Padum, and apparently there is nothing much before I reach Padum. It's very, very cold. It started raining and it's drizzling. The wind is basically taking hold from the snow-capped mountains and just hitting on your fingers. And it's so cold, I cannot control the bike. My hands are so frozen. Oh my goodness, this is beautiful. Oh my goodness. sleep like this is beautiful. This is beautiful. That is the Drumdrang Glacier, and that's my first time seeing a glacier. It's absolutely beautiful. Oh my goodness, look at that. Look at that. Did you see? It just appeared around the corner and now it's a magnificent view. Oh my goodness. Brilliant, brilliant. The road is getting worse, but I still can enjoy the view because I just saw a glacier for the first time in my life and it was magnificent. It was magnificent. I'm almost at Padum, but I lost my way. The motorcycle guys are guiding me to the city. The roads were terrible with loose soil and borders from the highway construction going on. And they had dug out whatever was left as road. I had my first fall there and couldn't lift it up due to the fatigue and the weight of the luggage. And finally someone came and helped me pick it up all up. I'm so tired from the 13-hour ride, man. I just want to find a room and sleep. Fresh day at Padum. I slept until noon and had a delicious but simple tentuk from the tentuk shop nearby. Now I am heading to Zangla after filling fuel on the route. I hope to return before it's dark. I don't want to suffer like last night. Yesterday was a very tough ride, so I have decided to return to Kargil tomorrow, taking 2 days for the journey. I should be taking a break at Rangoon. I have already talked to the hotel guy there. I hope I find a room when I go back there.